Hey guys, Thomas Vasilla Jr. here, aka Mustache Tom, and welcome back to some more Sonic and the Falling Star. This game is falling apart by the seams. Mega Star Base. Get out of my way! Oh, geez. Time to speed along, baby. Let's go. Woo! Yeah, I'm blowing this base up one thing at a time, baby. Cleared. Nailed it. Another section read off. Huh? Turn into the megastar. I heard about this boss. Ow. I throws you across the stage. How unfair that is with the ring situation. Oh, there go my rings. Ow! God damn it. Fuck! Oh, this boss is gonna be a problem. Sonic versus a Juggerbot. God damn it. Is there no way to avoid that first hit? Wow. That right into grab? Unbelievable how nonsensical that is. No, that's not great. Why did I avoid my free shield? God damn it. And I don't like that move, you know, like, it doesn't kill me because it holds the invincibility frame. But I mean, it's a vicious combo right into that, though, still. So I can avoid the first grab. It's possible. This is really hard to avoid the grab. Damn it. Didn't get the roll right. Boo hoo. That was close. Oh, he grabbed me? Fuck, well, that's gonna let him kill me. No point. Unbelievable. Fuck me. Fuck. Man, that slide is so dangerous. Damn it. This is the most dangerous attack. Oh, Jesus, why did I do that? That was a risky move. Whoa! It fell in my butt. No. Just like old times. Oh. Heh! Nice going, Tails! And so they went out onto the sea. Thank you for playing. Thank you for making the game. All right, another finale. Boom, baby, let's go. Yeah, that was fun. Very vintage Sonic, I must say. The only adjustment I would make for Sonic is to do the Freedom Planet thing. Make him be able to run the walls when even when he's next to him. There you go. Sonic and the Fallen Star. Whew! Other than that, yeah, I mean, that boss wasn't as crazy as I thought it was gonna be. I had heard about it, I had heard reviews about this game as well, one of the hitboxes of one of the items being a bit off, but I didn't seem to have run into that to a bad degree, it would seem. In terms of that final boss, yeah, it wasn't that bad. It's just a matter of recognizing what was the dangerous, like, presence of his fist and then the glide, and then how to counter those into a hit, or simply avoiding it until, you know, you can get the more apt hit with the jumps. So yeah, a little bit of more thought into that final boss in terms of just, like, you know, you can't just jump on the enemy and simply just take it down. So yeah. That was really cool. I like to play the credits, especially for a fan-made game, because, I mean, these people put the work in to, and, you know, Sega's cool with that, so. And I also appreciate being able to play it myself. Level select unlock. So yeah, that was really fun. A pretty cool feature. Little, like, added thing. Hey, this is not a Sonic game. Should not be sold. A little reminder, this game is free and will always be free. Alrighty. see what that level select looks like. Oh, okay. Let's take a look at what we have. We have Sonic and Tails. We can pick Tails as well. And then we had Act 1. Act 1, Tropical Tracks, Sapphire Sights, Disco and Districts, Bubble, Blossom. Oh, so it's always in Act 1. Frozen Fountain, Gusty Greenhouse, Carnival Crater, Raspberry River, Thunder Turbine, Sapphire Sights, Tropical Tracks, Discount Districts, Blossom Bubble, Frozen Fountain, Gusty Greenhouse, Carnival Crater, Raspberry River. Okay, so I'm looping. Got it. Okay. Well, that's it for Sonic and the Fallen Star. That was a great fan-made game. Really appreciate it. If anyone else ever comes across any other fan-made games that they want to throw my way, then please feel free to DM me on the Twitters or on Discord. But if you ended up enjoying this Let's Play, then please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure to check out those links in the description. One will head you over to my petition to help smaller YouTubers. Second and third will head you over to my Patreon/PayPal, where you can help support me and the channel. And fourth, to my Discord server, where you can join other YouTubers and communicate and collab and do all that fun stuff if you can. And until next time, everyone, bye-bye!